summer's eve. On a train bound from nowhere, I met up with the gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns staring out the window at the darkness. So for one more took us, he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made life. I've written people's faces and doing what their cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see your round faces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." Drank down my last swallow, then he bombed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. I said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold on, know when to fold on, know when to walk away, know when to run." He never counts your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. Every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner, every hand's a loser. The best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. And when you finish speaking, you turn back towards the window, crush out a cigarette, and fade it off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler was even. But in his final words, I found the things that I could keep. You got to know when to hold on, know when to fold on, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. You got to know when to hold on, know when to fold on, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. Sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting. But when the deal's done, you got to know when to hold on, know when to fall on, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money. Sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the demon's done.